Hi, boys and girls. It is the creator of Bored with Miss Reynolds, Better Off Reading Every Day, and I have a good one for you. It is called Too Much Stuff. Too Much Stuff, which I have a lot of, but it's my stuff and I love it. Too Much Stuff. Bear got his trunk. He put it in the closet. Bear got his bike. He put it in the closet. Bear got his train. He put it in the closet. Bear got his plane. He put his plane in the closet. Bear got his hat. He put his hat in the closet. Bear got his book. He put it in the closet. Bear got his ball. He put it in the closet. Oh no! That's what happens when you put too much stuff in the closet. It is Bored with Miss Reynolds, Better Off Reading Every Day. I do not own the rights to this book that I have read to you, but I love storytelling magic. And the magic of today's story is I am here with Bear, and we love too much stuff. We have stuff that we use. Stuff that we collect, stuff that we just enjoy. And if you have stuff, it's okay, because having stuff that you love is what it's all about. Bored with Miss Reynolds has made a complete business and a complete lifestyle out of having too much stuff. I put it with my books. I take it and I play with my kids. I do so many things with it, and it makes me so, so happy. So enjoy your stuff, and remember, it's your stuff, and it's never too much stuff. It's just the right amount of stuff. Right, Bear? Exactly. We'll see you again really, really soon. Better Off Reading Every Day.